Because you couldn't see it bigger. Okay. Okay.
The best part's hearing my dad's music to me.
Yeah.
The irony of it and the coincidence, it's crazy.
I did the entrance with Triple H when we were in New Orleans before. Me, Alexa Bliss, and Sasha Banks were his goddess warriors. I was like shaking. All I had to do was stand there. And I thought that I couldn't deal with the anxiety of being in front of 80,000 people. It's just crazy where life takes you.
That's a trip, right?
Yeah.
You guys will all be back.
Hunter said, you guys will be on this stage again.
To think 4 years later, I'm sitting on the same throne in one of the most anticipated matches, male or female, and me looking at the three guys from NXT sitting in my spot going like, hey, you could be here in 4 years if you stay on track. There's not really words for it. I can't believe I'm here.
It's hailed as maybe the biggest women's match in WrestleMania history. Charlotte versus Asuka, streak versus title.
The match with Asuka was my biggest match to date. Me having the opportunity to face her could kind of solidify my career. This match could steal the show. And when you have that kind of pressure on you, it's like, whoa.
Absolutely enchanting arrival.
A truly magnificent sight, fit for a queen, as Charlotte Flair, the SmackDown Women's Champion, set to defend here at WrestleMania. For the first time ever, one-on-one, Asuka and Charlotte. For 914 days, Asuka has remained undefeated.
Counter for counter, these two athletes have an answer for everything.
The queen pulling out all the stops.
I felt like I really proved who I was that night.
Charlotte Flair snapping the fabled streak of the Empress of Tomorrow.
I had never prepared more mentally for a match than I did for that match with her. Like, I felt the stakes were that high.
What a special moment for that young lady right there. She earned this victory. She earned the right to continue to be called SmackDown Women's Champion.
When there is a lot of pressure and the bright lights are on, that's when I do my best work. And I think people are starting to maybe notice that.